This is Wednesday night after a haver, and we're having a movie night with the girls. The girls are here. I hope they're showing on the video. Oh, my sister, she's gone. The way she's laughing, she's gone.
So as you can hear, we were having a good time. There wasn't much footage of the night, but we just had like the movie night. Kiki, the movie was but it was a good time. And then the next day we worked the whole day, and then after work we decided to go out and meet some friends.
Hey, get it, girl.
Guys, we're going out. Joet.
Oh, Joet.
We can't find it. Okay. So we're going out. Yeah.
Yes. We are going on an adventure.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. See through the sky, a little iceberg.
One cheers.
Cheers. Action. Okay. All right.
Yeah. After we've done the cheers.
Yeah. Oh.
Which one are you?
I love it. Very cute. Okay. You guys can't see me, but
I'm about to try my drink.
Whoop. Taste it.
Wait. I need to.
Hello. Wow. Yeah.
I don't care.
feel like I haven't talked much in this vlog, but we had a good day. Last night we had a sleepover and spent the day together, and we went to get boba tea. This evening went to play some games at arcade. This is the birthday boy. Why is he like this? Oh my days. And now we're hungry, so we're about to get, you guys, this is the most I've lived in a long time, and I'm so happy. I have to be very honest. I'm so excited, and I haven't been to Papaya in years. You guys remember Papaya being the our day, you had to get papaya. For those of you who don't know our days, it was the final day of school in primary school. You had to get that's the star of the show. You had to get papaya. Anyways, they've really managed to maintain their brand, and it's very hard to maintain your brand in this country, Ghana. But yeah, here we are. Actually, forgot to say, I'll see you guys later. Look at the amazing.
Every single person here, you know, thank you guys so much. You know, yeah, I know I'm your senior brother, you know, and it feels good, you know, it feels very good. Some people don't get it, but it's a privilege.
The boys that get it, yeah.
Right? Yeah. So thank you all so much. My fans watching as well.
Yeah.
I love you. Thank you, yeah. All right.
I'm a bush girl. We are not bush girls, but this is pretty exciting. Anyways, we're running some errands and we came to the new errands. Okay, so short form for errands is rant, please, guys. Take notes. Anyways, we're at the new Melcom and it's pretty cool, you know. It's I'm not a bush girl. I hope not. I'm not. So, but it's such a nice, such a lovely place. It's for the money people. So the money people, make your way over here. Okay? Thank you. So just running some errands. Oh, look at these cupboards. I want a new drawer. I don't know. The way mine is looking, it's not pretty. So staying alive, staying alive. $1,999. They should just add the one CD so that it would be $2,000. You guys, I don't understand that thing that they do. What is the use? They have some sushi downstairs and I want to try it.
Today?
No, not today.
I ain't gonna worry about the things I can't control.
It is what it is.
I ain't gonna worry about it. All I do is pray about it.
Hold up.
Why?
God's got it.